Hey everyone, it's your boy Billy Boston, aka the Blue Eye Demon. I was, just relaxing, and my phone just won't stop. I keep getting notifications. React to Nick Natoli's This Is America, This Is America, This Is America, This Is America. React to Nick Natoli, This Is America, This Is America. So I guess I gotta fucking stop being lazy, get up, get on my grind, and react to this, because fuck, man, I'm getting so many fucking notifications of people telling me to react to this, so this must be fucking fire, because it's like nonstop fucking I gotta give the people what they want, so yeah, let's get into this. Oh, this beat's fire.
Look, why? Huh? Why are you here? If there's no left in my country, you're not even from here. You won't even rep all the colors. You won't just accept us as brothers. Why are you stirring the pot? Why don't you leave? This is America, like it or not. We don't need this. We don't need you. Look at the guns that we got. Look at the wars that we fought. Look at the plan and the plot. Look at the faces that's carved in the rocks. Rocks. Look at the inside jobs. Yeah.
Oh.
You don't notice who you fucking with. Bombs away, now you fucking.
Oh, look at the fucking inside jobs. Oh my god, bro. This might stir some pots, but like 9/11, I definitely think was an inside job.
The plan and the plot. Look at the faces that's carved in the rocks. Rocks. Look at the inside jobs. Yeah. You don't notice who you fucking with. Bombs away, now you fucking lit. Everybody know we running shit. Liberals talking on some funny shit. First Amendment got deleted. Why is that freedom of speech? Yeah. Somebody tell me the meaning. This is the message that all of us needed. Look at the statue tearing up. Why do you hate on America? But you're not even American. Why do I think you don't care enough? Why is the president always offended? Well, we got some questions about how this is going and where this is headed. I think there's something that we all forget, and it feels like a war against a percentage. But they got the money, so they got the leverage. But we got the people, don't ever forget it. And we got a movement that starts with a letter. Why are we fighting for toiletries? It feels like the world got a hold of me.
Why are we fighting for oh my god, back in the pandemic when motherfuckers were losing their minds, fucking damn near killing each other for fucking toilet paper. I remember, I ain't gonna lie, that it was fucking pretty, I like posted it on my Facebook and on Instagram. It was eerie when I went into Safeway. Now, if you don't know what Safeway is, because I don't know if that's like a nationwide thing or if that's just here in Colorado, but it's basically a grocery store or whatever. But, yeah, it was I ain't gonna lie, it was, like, eerie to see, like, literally where you go to buy toilet paper and, whatever, like, toiletries completely fucking empty. I remember there were, like, kids playing on the shelves because they were that empty that, like, kids could play tag on the shelves.
For the CBS, now it feels like I can CBS. Why are you down on one knee? Cause of a feeling you had. I guess the NFL sucks. Why don't you play in Iraq?
Oh!
I bet they need that quarterback. I bet when you throw, you're strapped. I bet you get killed by the hack. They throwing grenades, I just hope you could catch. Why are we feeling so ungrateful? Why the country turning hateful? Why the fuck we talking race now? Why the fuck is feeling late now? Damn, Nick, you can't say that shit. I can't play that shit. I can't dance to this. This that cancel shit, okay? Why are we scared to be Americans? Why are we fearing the worst? One nation, under God, but we put America first. Trying to take over, yeah. I hate for your bubble to burst. I put my toes in the...
China's not trying to take us over. That, believe it or not, I think that's a fucking psyop. China don't fucking give a fuck.
I knew the devil would lurk. Yeah, I can't tell what the fuck it is like. Is that a boy or a girl? Welcome to the new world. Like, welcome to the new world, yeah.
Oh, that's it? Yeah, this was some more fire. This was some more fire, man. Hell yeah. But is this all this dude raps about? He's gotta have other bags, other... Or is he just fucking rapping about... Is he just a pro right-wing fucking dude? And just regurgitates the fucking same shit? I might as well just watch Fox News in rhyme form. Don't get me wrong, he had a lot of valid points and this and that, but, like, it's like Tom McDonald. Like, I'm kind of, like, I love Tom McDonald, but I'm kind of getting sick of him talking about the same shit. Like, seriously, comment below, is that all this dude does? But, wow, yeah, fucking... I don't see why everyone was like, react, react, react. I don't think this song was that great, but yeah, it was fucking pretty solid. Comment below, let me know. And yeah, I'm not going to say the same shit I always say at the end of the video that everyone says at the end of all the YouTube videos. You guys should already know the deal, what I'm going to say. Follow me on Instagram, hit the subscribe button, blah, blah, blah. You guys know. But yeah. But I am curious, is this all this dude talks about? Because I kind of want to see him do something else. On that note, send him positive energy your way. And holla at you, Gwala, guys. Peace.